French tune that has been changed by the folk process. I learned it as Delarmy's favorite because Brian Delarmy would often launch into it after he had tuned up his fiddle. I think later on he changed to Morpeth Rent for that. Which sometimes would be annoying, especially if you were like sort of a newbie mandolin player trying to like, you know, get those pairs of strings in tune, and he's gotten his fiddle in tune, and he's, ah! But that's just the way of it. Brian Delarmy, I miss the guy. In any case, yes, but I think it's actually a French tune, and there is a bar dropped between the A and the B in the way that I just played it, and I bet everyone has tuned out by now, and I could probably do something funny, except I don't have anything funny to do. So... I know not. Any case, that's the tune for the day. If anyone knows the name of the French tune, I will look it up and try and learn it the other way so that when somebody plays it, I don't go, oh shit, yeah, I gotta add a bar. Anyway, hope you're doing well, and see you all soon. Bye.